So today we will start with a big challenge for a change. Change is set in Petisserie, the newest venue. Yeah, let's play the first level. Yes, I have heard feedback that this one is really difficult. So let's play to find out. What? There is a garden here? That's totally unexpected. What the hell? We normally don't see garden in this venue. This is totally wild ride, right? I still don't understand why we have guardians in the website of this venue. That was totally expected. Yeah. No grace for garden here. So as you guys can see my video on chapter 21, we see garden has 0 hearts. I have a loyalty card in this venue. Now I get it, why? Yeah. An empty loyalty card for Gordon in Petisserie. And there's a time coin level. Well, that's all that we can get. Whoa. Well, yes, first of all, it's totally unexpected. Okay, Matrix here? Normally you don't even see her. Things I don't really get to see in normal gameplay. Yes, that was unexpected. Any more customers coming up? And this one might not be easy at all, right? Yeah, 15 customers. And, oh boy, it's not gonna be easy. Oh, that was totally false. Oh boy, that isn't anywhere near easy part of the spectrum. Oh. And our last level, will we? The collect hearts level. This one is not relies a lot on how you handle the frosty machine. Now let's see the final rewards today. Thank you. Meow. Meow. Meow, 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 meow. Hmm.
fresh time.